Hey everyone, welcome to Grouch Potatoes. We're hopping on the train.
Yeah.
All aboard. We're playing Fallout 3. Wait, what?
Oh my god, Chase.
Jamie, people
did we miss one?
People aren't going to be interested in this.
People are going to be pissed.
People want to see Fallout 3. What is this?
I cannot believe.
This looks like a movie. We don't play movies.
This is ridiculous.
Wow. Oh, look, it's Saving Private Ryan.
You really dropped the ball on this one, Jace.
Who was in Saving Private Ryan?
Tom Hanks.
Wait, it was Tom Hanks or it was Matt Damon?
Tom Hanks.
It was Tom Hanks?
Matt Damon.
Oh, he was in it. Okay.
Vin Diesel.
All right. Wait, really?
Yes.
Huh.
Those are all true. As well as others with whom I have forgotten.
We didn't turn subtitles on.
Well, and the sun he'd never seen. We'll get there. So yeah, we're playing Fallout 4. We're a little late.
We're
just a few days.
The woman just had a picture of her husband at war.
Happy Veterans Day.
It looked like a looked like a postcard, like wish you were here in the hot desert. In the molten lava fudge cake.
Ooh, yes, please.
Yes?
Molten lava fudge cake every day of the week. If there's anything I love about Chili's, it's everything. I love Chili's. I am a chili-holic.
The restaurant Chili's?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
I like their skillet queso, but that's about it.
Wow, is that the first Pip-Boy?
Yeah.
Wow, that's actually about the same size as the one that you got in the box.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the Pip-Boy edition. People
awoke from the American dream. What are we talking about? Oh, Chili's. I like their ribs. I like their chicken crispers.
Yes.
Yeah,
I like their sliders.
Is he saying anything particularly important, or are the visuals good enough to know?
I'll tell you this. Okay, so, basically, first nuclear bomb dropped on Hiroshima in 1942. Instead of using the bomb to make more weapons, we used it, and in this universe, they harvested atomic energy, and they made tons of crazy things, like atomic fusion-powered cars, robots, and while the technology progressed, the aesthetics are still stuck in, like, the 1950s.
Yeah.
However...
So the same as all the other Fallouts.
It became, yeah. However...
This is just kind of a cool little cinematic to explain
yes.
that, too. Yeah.
However, consumption got, like, so big around the world because of the spike in technology that, you know, resources ran out. People are at war with each other. And this is the first Fallout game that actually starts you off before the bombs dropped.
Oh, yeah. I mean...
Technically, the bombs drop in, like, 1977, I think.
Oh, weird. Oh, we get to pick our character now.
Yeah, do we want to be a boy or a girl?
A girl?
Yeah, she's a cutie.
Obviously.
All right.
Kind of a ridiculous question even is that, Jace?
I don't want to be freaking the love child between Sylvester Stallone and John Stamos.
Why would you not... have your dads be Sylvester Stallone and John Stamos.
You have
the toughest dad and the sexiest dad. You are the ultimate child.
All right, let's see. We can actually just change her face type, I think, right?
I don't know.
Let's see. Let's go back. Yeah, there's a lot of things we can choose from. So let's see. There was a little robot in the back.
Little redhead. Ooh.
Yeah, I kind of like this girl.
She reminds me of Faith from Mirror's Edge.
She reminds me of the girl from Monsters High. Monster High.
The game we played?
The game we played.
Well, then we should absolutely be that one.
Let's see.
Ooh, I like the bob.
You like the bob?
That's what that's called, right? That's what that haircut is?
It looks like Dr. Girlfriend.
Yeah. Oh, nurse!
Oh, man, so many choices.
There are a lot of preconceived choices. Now, this the one, the generic one?
Yes, this is
she's
the generic one.
She's an extremely attractive
Oh, yeah, lady. I mean, they're both quite attractive.
Oh, well,
they're
it
both
was the
quite
hair.
Attractive.
It was the hair.
No, I feel like there's
I have lost it.
There's a short haircut that I like. I think it's this one. No.
That one was pretty all right. Go back that one. Wait, go.
What, that one?
To the,
this one?
Maybe So Sultry?
So Sultry?
I like that one.
Yeah, that one's pretty cute.
The accountant. Or the desk lady.
I like public defender.
Eh.
I think it makes her look like Anne Hathaway.
Not on her, it doesn't.
All right. Well, what about which one did you so sultry?
There was that one in the first one that you did. The first short-haired one that you did.
The what? This one?
No.
That one?
No. 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 Where was it? How did we lose it?
This one?
I don't know anymore, Jace. I don't know. That one, that was the one.
That one?
Natural beauty.
Natural beauty. It is quite natural. I like stunning intellect. Are you guys enjoying this hair?
It's a good time. It's a good time.
This hair stuff. Dang, dude. I really like Anne Hathaway.
Okay, go for it, man. Say. You have the controller. Oh, you're not gonna change her hair color?
Oh, yeah, I guess we can.
Make her a redhead.
Wait, that changes her skin. There we go.
Ooh, deep red.
Deep red?
Ooh, see,
yeah,
now I like it.
That's very cute. That's very cute.
Now I like it.
You look fantastic, honey. Look fantastic, honey. All right, I think we're done here.
You're an animal. Give me more, more, more.
You're a tiger. You're a zebra. You're
Do
a
I
zebra.
Make you horny, baby?
All right, let's see.
I watched Austin Powers the other day, can you tell?
Oh, yeah, it's a pretty fun one. Let's play with Sean. Sean. That's Sean with an H.
Fucking Sean.
All right, well, that's enough parenting for today.
Okay, gross, don't,
get,
ew. All
right,
gross.
Get out of here, get out of here.
Oh, my God.
Let's see. This Codsworth. Is our robot, Codsworth. Thanks, Codsworth.
I would probably name my butler robot Codsworth.
Yeah, we're going to
I would name him Cogsworth.
Cogsworth?
Because my life is a pun.
That's funny. Let's turn, dialogue subtitles are on?
General subtitles are off.
But that's just going to be like, boom, kapow.
General subtitles, Jace.
All right, let's see if that works.
See? All
right, cool. You know, I'm...
Dialogue subtitles is when you get stuck in a dialogue, you can't walk around.
Oh.
When you just walk up to a character and he talks, that's general.
All right. Well, I like the...
Whoa, was
like
that, was that, fucking the show with the... Oh, my God, what's it called? Oh, my God.
Howdy Doody?
The Howdy Doody, that's
yeah.
the one, yeah.
It's weird how I knew what you were, like, what you were getting at.
You, because you just knew. You know me. You
yeah.
know me so well.
Howdy Doody. What's in here? Let's see, Instamash and...
Mashed potatoes.
Oh, the robot butler has to go attend to young Sean.
What, should we do that as parents?
No, well, look, this guy is very well equipped. He's got a saw blade, he's
yeah,
got
yeah.
a claw, a comfort claw, he's got a little ray gun.
No,
like,
that is euthanasia. That is a needle.
Man, I don't like all the euthanasia in my butler robots.
Euthanasia, euthanasia.
Oh, looks like we need to go check out what the TV's saying, maybe. Looking at one week forecast.
Wow, still Howdy Doody.
Yeah. Every show was Howdy Doody. Can we play a holotape, maybe? Activate? No, we cannot. Let's drink some coffee.
So I made a pact to myself.
Yes.
To not say anything negative about the game while we're playing it.
All right.
Because I've never been a huge fan of said Fallout series.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh.
But I wanted to give this one a shot from the ground up. So I'm just rolling with it. I'm
yeah, well,
seeing what's going on.
I mean, Fallout's not, you know, it's not a bad game
I,
series.
I agree with that. I just, it's not for me. Someone's at the door.
Oh, yeah, someone's at
that's
the door.
That's creepy. Good
morning. Vault Tech calling. It's a guy from Vault Tech.
No, it's always a guy from Vault Tech.
Good morning. I skipped through our little choice there. We have different... options that we can. I choose good morning.
Oh, that's
good
fine.
Morning. All right. So he's trying to. Dewey should say, "I'm here now, not right now," or what?
What did he say?
He wants to tell us.
It usually
us,
shows back up at the bottom.
He wants to tell us about the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Urgency?
Urgency. All right. What's so important? Right, yeah, your future, yeah, it's, you know, we're selling vaults, you've been pre-selected.
Boy, this guy talks fast. Oh, you were jamming it.
Yeah, I'm jamming it.
Oh, okay.
I'm jamming it.
Chase, people want to see these things.
I'm summarizing it. Here's the thing, people are not going to have seen Fallout, this is not going to be the first place people have seen Fallout 4. Hate to say it.
You don't know that.
Okay, sure, but if we're talking over it, and I'm just reiterating what he's saying, then...
Sure.
I was reading it.
All right, well, then they can pause the video and read it.
I'm a loyal viewer.
All right, now let's see. We got to get some stuff. Got to get some stuff.
Oh, we can put points.
What's her name?
What kind of... Oh, we got names
yeah,
first.
Yeah, we got names. What's her name?
Oh, I hadn't thought of a name all the way up until now.
I'm going to call her... Thurman. How's that?
I'll approve.
All right.
I'll approve. Thurman. Got it. All right. What kind of lady are we gonna make? We're gonna make a burly, manly lady, or are we gonna make Anne Hathaway? We're gonna make Catwoman.
Catwoman. I like Catwoman. So look, there's a cat right there. So we want 5 luck.
Okay.
And we want agility, for sure. A lot of agility, some intelligence,
charisma.
Charisma, yeah, she's very charismatic.
Hey, with a face like this, who needs charisma?
And so you need some perception.
I think.
Strength.
A little bit.
Some strength. And some endurance. You know, we've got one extra point. I'm going to put it in intelligence.
Okay, I would have said charisma.
Because I want to use computers. And that's what intelligence is.
Okay.
All right, so I think that's good. Yep, that's everything. What a weird questionnaire.
That was really weird. What's your name? Also, pick some stats.
Yes.
Pick out your stats.
Strength or perception? What do you think? Luck? Tell me, how lucky are you? 1 to 10.
Not very lucky. I'm at the door.
Ha ha ha. Ha cha cha cha.
Next question.
All right. Let's see. What I need to give my baby some maternal affection.
I told you.
Yes.
I told you.
Yes, you did.
You send in a metallic reflective robot to teach your baby everything. It's going to think it's its own mama. It's going to go back in time, sleep with its sister, and it's going to... Well, now what happened? Now what's happened? What Fallout 5, that's the story.
Fallout 5 confirmed. You heard it here first. Actually, they're obviously going to make a fifth.
Probably. Oh, good looking.
Hey, baby. I love the way you spin that mobile. Maybe you could do it in my bed later.
I love the way you coddle our child.
I love the way you...
Don't forget about Papa Num Nums over here later on tonight.
Papa Sugana. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, sounds fun. He wants to go to the park later.
Halloween prep? Why would it say that?
Because it's almost Halloween.
Oh, is it?
In the game.
Oh. Weird.
Looks like Codsworth...
It's November here.
Looks like Codsworth has something to say.
Let's see Codsworth what he's got to say. Always has something to say. What is it, Codsworth? The weatherman said that it was supposed to be sunny. Is it sunny, Codsworth? Is it sunny?
Uh-oh, Jamie.
I heard yellow flashes. That sounds like sun.
It sounds like sunlight, and also rain of bombs.
Where was Fallout 3 based?
Fallout 3 was based in Washington, D.C.
Washington.
And Fallout New Vegas was, you know, Las Vegas.
Right, Atlanta. What?
What? Fallout New Vegas was based in Las Vegas.
Atlanta.
No.
There's a play on words, Chase.
What?
Atlanta's the new Vegas.
Oh. I've never heard that. What's... Oh.
Chase, no one's ever heard that.
Wait, that's not a thing?
Atlanta's the new Vegas?
I don't know.
You ever see a casino in Atlanta?
No, I've never been to Atlanta.
I digress. That makes...
Come on.
Clearly not the new... Would you carry our child faster?
Yeah, save that baby faster. Jesus Christ. Oh, look, there's a guy.
Thank you. Thank you for leading the way during this nuclear apocalypse.
You know, it makes, the billboard makes nuclear destruction look so luxurious.
You know, I don't know how comfortable I would feel, honestly, living in a world.
That was the guy from the door.
Are they going to shoot him?
No.
Oh, okay.
We need to get in there.
I'm glad they have these guns for then.
We're on the list. Perhaps you've heard of me. Thurman?
Anyway, I don't know how comfortable I'd feel living in a world where they're experimenting with atomic energy, and then someone was like, we should maybe make nuclear vaults.
Well,
and have everyone know exactly where they are, just in case we want to live underground one day. In case we want to live there.
They don't let everyone in.
Well, no, but still.
Where's our baby?
About damn time. Welcome to the party, Papa Num Nums. This is what you wanted? Okay? This is what you wanted tonight? I blame you.
Uh-oh.
We should maybe get inside the vault. Maybe get inside, maybe inside, maybe down.
Going down.
So this is, Fallout 3.
Yeah.
I played a little bit of it. Fallout 3 took place, like, a good bit after the...
About 200 years after.
Jesus, really?
About 200 years
this
after.
This one takes place, like, not very long after at all, huh?
No, it takes place 6 years after New Vegas, which takes place, I think, 10 years after Fallout 3.
What? How?
So, this takes place... It takes place further into the future.
But you get to play as the person you are now?
You'll figure it out.
So they're immortal. No, these are immortal beings of no age.
Jim, you'll figure it out.
I don't think I will unless you tell me.
You're going to see. They're going to show you.
You know I'm not very perceptive, Jace.
Well, you know, maybe you shouldn't have put all those points into strength, big boy.
I got Steve. That's my favorite song of that styling.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, that's your favorite song? Yeah, you haven't noticed my forehead tattoo? What?
That guy just opened the gate with his dick.
Oh, dude, I can too. Well, I don't have a
with
dick.
Your lady dick.
Oh, I can't even see my feet. Get on that, Bethesda.
Oh, did you see the arrows disappear?
Yeah, Huh.
Nice.
That's weird.
Is that supposed to be paint, or is that like a way for you to know where to
go? No, that's paint. That's supposed to be paint.
Oh, well,
I
nice.
Need to get
good
my,
game.
My jumpsuit.
I'm glad they worked on this for 6 years.
All right.
I'm sorry. No negative comments.
Hold
no
on.
Negative comments.
I need to follow the doctor. He's got a Pip-Boy.
Where are you going, Doc? Everyone else is over there.
What's up,
Doc? Doc, help my family? Doc, there's a baby. Doc, where are you going?
No, is he there following?
Nope.
Oh, well, never mind. Oh, wait.
Oh. Well, okay. Take your time.
Yeah, let's head towards salvation, do you think? What's your name? Nate? Ugh.
Whose name is Nate? Your husband?
Yeah, my husband's name is Nate.
I cannot believe we married a guy named Nate.
Yeah,
it's not
seriously.
Even a full name.
It's not
Jesus.
Nate Thurman? Like, what?
Jace, we are a strong, independent woman.
Yes, we
are. We did not take our husband's name.
Look at him. He's holding the baby. I'm top bitch or bottom bitch, whichever one's the best.
Whichever one women want to be.
Yes. All right. I need to put... Okay. Decontamination pod.
Right. Are they about to cryo-freeze us?
No, it's a decontamination pod.
But they're about to cryo-freeze us.
Jamie...
And
it would be called a cryo freeze pod.
Wow, he changed fast.
Oh yeah,
old Nate.
So did we.
I didn't even see it happen.
We put our arms. We held our arms up.
Is it safe to cryo freeze babies?
We'll find out.
Don't they have like soft spots?
What?
That's a thing.
Yeah, but that's for like poking their heads.
Well, yeah. So you gonna cover them with ice?
It's not for. Look, it's fine. They're even better covered in ice.
Right. All right, that's another group of people who have been completely, fucking, I forgot the word. Immediately as I was saying the joke. What's the word when they're, you need to, cleansed, I guess?
Oh, eugenics?
No.
Oh.
Never mind.
Oh, no, and genocide.
Sure. Yeah, the joke is dead.
Okay. Holocaust?
Yes. There you go.
Wait, was it?
No.
Okay. Well, anyway,
I'm so excited.
This is a cutscene, so Jamie, I'm going to give you some cups. We weren't able to find Nuka-Cola Quantum. They sold out at our local Target. So instead, I got another blue drink because fuck you guys.
Mystery beverage?
Goody Blue Pop.
Oh.
Yeah, it even looks kind of... Take a picture of that. We'll put it up... We'll put it up on the episode.
I will do that.
So you guys can see.
I will do that. We'll put it up live right now.
Put it up live. Look at that.
Goodies, it's, Blue Pop.
It looks kind of the time, too, since nice. 1923. And also, the label isn't as stupid as...
I gotta retake
Oh, wait,
that.
Look. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, our baby. Why would you cryo-freeze a baby? Did they shoot Nate?
No, they shot
Nate!
Nate!
No, he was the only man I ever loved! The only man I've ever felt inside me.
Oh, man, that's kind of, I guess. Well, I mean, your baby.
Last time I had a mystery blue liquid, I woke up in a shed. Tink.
Tink. Sound effects.
Styrofoam.
Mm.
Grip. Add that in later.
It's like a...
Ooh, waft in the flavor. Ready? And then...
Yeah, it's almost... Are you guys enjoying that at home? It's almost like bubblegum.
It is.
It
definitely tastes blue.
It's like a blue raspberry. It tastes blue, yes.
It definitely
absolutely.
Tastes like a blue drink.
Mm-mm-mm. Oh, I guess it's time to, guess it's time to play again.
Excellent timing.
All right, let's see.
Yeah, I also couldn't find Nuka-Cola, so I got my own version. A green radioactive drink that corrodes you from the inside out.
What's it called?
Sponsored by Monster Energy.
Okay, I need to get my wife out. I mean...
Your wife?
Yeah, my husband.
Yeah.
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 I'm not used
yeah.
to playing as women
yeah.
who are in relationships. Did you know that people were, like, super mad about that?
He's dead. About what?
about...
He took his ring?
Well, yeah, dude. He's not going to marry again.
Well, now in the afterlife, all of the hot bachelorettes aren't going to know he's taken.
Oh, no.
Anyway, people are mad about what?
Okay, so Fallout's like a role-playing game, and Bethesda's pretty, like, open about, hey, you can have, like, any kind of relationships. You can have gay relationships. You can have, like, in this game specifically, you can, like, charm people of the same sex.
I have heard, down the grapevine, you can have relations with a robot that will give you handjobs.
Maybe. Yeah. Are you talking about Mr. Handy?
Yes, there's a female one with a sexy French accent.
Ooh. Ooh la la.
Ha ha. Socklet blue.
Oh, a stim pack. I need that.
Socklet to me. There was something else over there too, right?
Coffee and stuff.
Oh.
But anyway, people were really mad because the game forces you to be in a cisgender, what's it called? Frickin'
heterosexual.
Damn, dude! Relationship.
You just punched the fuck out of that roach.
Well, what am I gonna? I'm not gonna step on it. Did you see the size of it?
I don't know. I just didn't expect you to one shot it like that.
Beer bottle. Jamie, how much defense do you think a roach has?
I don't know. It's got an exoskeleton, so enough.
I can't drink out of the toilets.
Damn it.
That was a big, you know...
No toilet wine for me.
I think that's prison wine, is what
it's called. Well, yeah. Well, in prison, they call it toilet wine. It's like, you don't call Chinese food in China.
Oh,
Jay,
that's
true. You just call it food.
You just call it people food.
Yeah. Just call it good eats. I recommend going around.
Yeah.
There you go.
Let's take the scenic route.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Ooh, wow. I was there.
Man, that's
ooh.
Where we were.
Ooh, time to block.
Boom.
Good block.
Thank you. I blocked.
Oh, wow. You blocked and you got poison.
I got radiation.
Great.
I'm going to steal their meat. What's this
ooh,
guy?
Ooh, num num nummy.
Oh,
that one's
killed
dead.
Him. Well, I'm not going to
probably don't go in there.
Yeah. I'm not going to go to the exact same place.
Learn from history, Jace.
Punch.
So what kind of weaponry are we going to use, do you think? I think small guns.
Small guns?
Will be the way to go for us.
I like energy weapons.
Energy weapons are also good. They're relatively small.
Oh, look. Speaking of.
Oh, nice.
10mm pistol.
Pistol.
A 10mm pistol and some steam picks. I'm going to activate the terminal. Yordy. Is that racist?
I don't know what... I don't think that's an actual race of people, Jace.
It's like, oh, I'm pining for the fjords.
Oh, yeah. It's like
Sweden.
Yeah.
Or Norwegian. Or whatever.
Well, no one in Norway would sound as feminine as that.
Ooh.
Damn Swedish.
Nice. Damn, I can't get it.
Oh, more pistols, though.
It's locked.
I'm sure there's bobby pins around here somewhere.
I need a booby... Well, also, it's a master lock.
Good. Bring it on.
I need, like...
Dude, I've been playing a lot of Skyrim lately. I think I know how to pop a master lock. Go back.
What?
There was something next to the thing that probably had, there's that safe there.
What?
Or the drawers.
It's a file cabinet. It has nothing.
Oh, okay. Well, it might have had, I don't know, Chase.
This box.
There's bobby pins around here somewhere. There's gotta be.
Maybe, oh.
Nice.
Let's see. Hold LT to aim my gun. Okay.
Wow. It's a lot. You didn't aim at all.
I don't need to. I can use my VATS.
I was never a fan of this system. Everyone loves it so much, and I think it's...
Well, it doesn't freeze time in this one, it just slows it down, so it's not
slowed down
as
in three.
Cheap.
It didn't freeze it, just slowed things down.
Oh, I thought it slowed it down. Oh, yeah. Hey, friend.
I don't know, I think it takes away from the experience. If and you ask me.
Well, no one asked you, so I guess that's great.
Well, that's a fine point.
And I'm just gonna pistol whip this next one.
Oh, damn. That
reach. I don't mess around.
Reload, bro.
How do I...
I don't know. I don't know how to reload. Probably X?
B?
X?
Oh, there you go.
Was it X?
Yeah, I guess I was moving, like, while doing it. Because X brought up my menu.
I know first-person shooters, Jace. It's kind of my forte.
Do you want to play? Mr. Will Forte?
What? Is that a person?
Yeah, it's...
Isn't it a football player?
No, it's the actor...
Forte is a football player.
It's the actor from Last Man on Earth.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. Boom. Wait, where'd you go? Float like a roach, sting like a roach. There's really no discrepancy there. Oh, another one.
If it floats like a roach, stings like a roach, and looks exactly like a roach.
It's a duck.
It's probably a roach.
Oh. Oh, now we got his Pip-Boy.
Ooh, nice. Not nearly as big as the one you have, actually.
I don't know. I mean, look
at that. Actually, it's kind of gaudy.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not looking to win any.
No. Yours is definitely bigger. The screen on this one is bigger.
Yeah, the screen on this one is bigger.
But somehow takes up less space.
Alright. You just gotta wait for it to load up.
And wait for it to erase this guy's memories. The skeleton we just pulled it off of.
Dear diary, I hope no one delete message deleted. Dear diary, urgent news. There's something you absolute message deleted. Oh, you can change sec. All right, so I got
nice
and
nice.
No perks yet. I'm almost, you know.
We were like halfway through level one.
This soda's pretty all right.
It is pretty good, isn't it?
All right, how do I? Okay, so triggers.
Would you like some jerky?
No, thank you. My dad's bringing burgers.
I think I'm gonna have a little bit of jerky.
A little bit of jerky?
Yeah.
See, that thing doesn't come off on the Pip-Boy edition.
Give me a jerk. Give me a jerk. Jerk me off a piece of that jerky.
Sponsored by Jack Link's Beef Jerky. Jerk me off a piece of that jerky.
I didn't realize until I was in the middle of the sentence, jerk me off a piece of... that I realized
Are
I was
serious?
Saying, jerk me off.
I thought that was,
It was not. Nope.
Wow. You are unintentionally funny. Look at you.
Story of my life. Story of my life.
Yeah, you're funny, all right. Funny looking. Yeah, you're pretty, all right. Pretty ugly. Yeah, you're Hitler, all right. Hitler.
Yeah, you're Hitler, all right. Give me a kiss.
Going
over here, big
so
boy.
Was that in Scream Queens where it's like, I'm just super pissed off from Hitler motorboating my
boobs. Oh, yeah.
Can I... Oh, I...
I'm glad they brought her back, because Ariana Grande...
Dude, I love her. Her voice sounds like she smokes occasionally.
And it sounds like she's always bored. And I know that's her character, but that is her. That, like, she's not playing a character, I don't think. She either sounds like she's ditzy all the time, like she has absolutely no idea what's happening, or she's bored all the time.
Yeah.
Or both. She's bored because she doesn't know what's going on.
I like her, dude. She's a cutie.
Oh, no, we're good. I don't want to change any of that.
Nah, I mean, we spent, like, 10 minutes. I'm not going to spend another 10 minutes.
And how?
Wait, did you... Oh.
Don't copy me.
Sorry. Well, look, tattoos.
Nice.
Every issue of Taboo Tattoos you collect adds a new, unique facial tattoo. Available at any facial
Neat.
Reconstruction surgery.
I'm glad Popeye survived the fallout.
Hey, kiki.
I don't know what we'd do without Popeye the Sailor
Man. I likes to go swimming with radiated women. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Hey.
You think Bluto made it?
Bluto. Wow, Bluto sounds just like Dr. Girlfriend. Ah, Popeye. I'll get you in that olive oil.
It's a little deeper than that.
Yeah, maybe.
That's not what, wait, is that what Bluto sounds
I
like?
I think that's what Bluto sounds like. I haven't watched a Popeye cartoon in about 5 years.
Good point.
And I imagine...
Was Bluto in the Robin Williams version?
I mean, I don't know what other enemies Popeye has, other than
well,
Bluto.
Well, the movie, the Robin Williams... Hey, we're outside! The yeah. Robin Williams version of the movie was
recognize
less...
this place? Look, it's the exact same place.
Wow, crazy. Let's go to our house. Okay. I assume that's what our objective actually
yes,
is.
Yes, you can see the little marker there.
Yeah. The Robin Williams version was more of just like, it was just a movie. It was a rom-com. So it didn't particularly settle on any one antagonist. The antagonist was the fact that he was a nomad, and he had a baby.
Yes.
Sweet Pea. That was it. And then, like, he and Olive Oil got in a fight, and Olive Oil was like, I can't believe you! Oh my god! And he was like, and then he left.
Mm-hmm.
And then he died shortly after, terminal cancer.
From the malignant tumors in his arms.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yes.
I remember
and
that.
And everywhere else. And his face, and his throat,
mm-hmm.
and his legs, which is why he always walked around all stumbly.
Mm-hmm.
He was a very sick man, and no one cared. When you're a sailor, you don't have many family friends.
You thought
or
it would
friends.
Be,
in that time period, not today. Jeez. Maybe you saw them. They
had guns. We should be paying attention to this.
One of my favorite lines from Austin Powers is in the first one. When he says, As long as people are still having free love and sex with anyone they want and experimenting with mind-altering drugs, I'll be just fine. He goes, Austin, no, you have to wear a... Oh, wait, what was the line? Damn it, I forgot it, but it's like, condom? Only sailors wear condoms. He goes, not today, Austin. He goes, well, they bloody well should. They're going from port to port, the dirty bastards. I butchered that, but you get the point.
Yes, I do. I need to find my son. Sorry to cut you off, Jamie.
All right, they stole your kid.
Yeah.
And then you went back to sleep. How long did you go back to sleep for?
I don't know. I assume that my kid is grown up now. I don't know if that's a twist, but I mean...
Huh.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back ribs.
Chili's Fallout ribs.
Yum.
Now with less radiation, we promise this time.
Alright, so 200 years into the future. 200 years!
Ooh.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow!
210, actually. I'm guessing New Vegas was 205.
New Vegas was, no, because...
You said Fallout 3 was 200 years after.
I don't know exactly. I don't want to, you know, deal in absolutes.
Uh-oh.
Let's see, you okay? Let's ask him. You're acting a little weird. Well, 200 years, I've learned emotions.
I've become sentient.
I've learned love, joy, hatred, kill. Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill, kill.
Turns out the saw blade here, more use than cutting meat for breakfast.
Yes.
Who knew? Carves through a skull like Swiss cheese.
Like slicing through a tomato.
Well, I'll be on my way. He just floats away here. Not again!
Oh, apparently Codsworth's memory is,
The metallic tyrant approaches!
He's not doing too well. Okay, I just need to...
Well, this conversation's boring anyway.
Yeah. No. Not left here, it's all gone. Okay.
I would search everything.
Oh, no, he's gonna guard the neighborhood. Yeah, I'm gonna search my house.
Oh.
Let's see what they got.
Well, you already know what you got. Yeah, so Instamash and room. Fucking nothing else.
Oh, does it still work? I'm coming, sweetheart. No.
Nope.
There's a little block.
Oh, take it.
Oh, yeah, I can probably use it for something.
Oh, take Blast the board game.
Board. Oh, I'm gonna have fun with that.
We are gonna have a good Let's time see. In the Fallout.
I just sit in the chair.
Nice.
I remember 200 years ago. Back in my day. Back then, housekeeping used to mean something.
You mean do you mean the robot?
What? No, I meant, like, just...
Oh, because the house is like shit.
Yeah, it looks like... I mean, look at this. It's terrible. Mr. Handy Fuel. I need that. Don't make a joke. All right,
that's
is
a joke in itself.
Masterpiece of a game.
Mr. Handy Fuel.
All right, well, I think we've taken everything.
I'm glad
everything.
To see that Lubriderm survived the Fallout.
Oh, Jamie.
It's good to see that Jergens is still around.
Wait, do I have to talk to him again?
Hey, Codsworth.
Yes, initiate search protocols.
That's what I said to do.
Oh.
And you were like, no. He's
you were talking
sit,
about Popeye.
He's going to sit here and stare at the wall. He's going to protect the village and stare at the wall. Blah, 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 blah. Fucking useless-ass Codsworth. Why don't you get a gun? It's not you. The robot.
He has a saw and he's got a blaster.
He doesn't have a blaster.
Okay, mm-hmm.
That's a flamethrower. That is a flamethrower. Yeah, still not a blaster. But
boop boop.
Oh my god, are you gonna shoot anyone like normally?
Ah, there it is. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. I mean, I could, but I don't wanna. Oh, I'm detected by whom?
Codsworth. Probably.
Oh. Okay, cool. Is there anything in here that I want? Like a bobblehead or
no. No, there's not.
You don't know that.
Oh, trick or treat! Trick or treat, trick or treat!
Take it.
Yes. Baseball cap.
Oh.
Or just a baseball,
just
rather.
Baseball.
You could throw
just
that
baseball.
At people. It would hurt, probably.
Seriously?
I like how there's all the spooky decorations from Halloween here. You might want to help him out.
No, he's got it. He's got this giant fire.
Did you hear something, madam?
Family isn't here either.
Rad roaches, just rad roaches. No people in there. No people that are dead. Just rad roaches. Please don't pass.
So, wow, this is weird. I guess Codsworth can't like he doesn't possess the capability to understand
what?
That.
Go down the hall. What are you doing?
That they're actually gone.
What?
Well, like, cause he's not understanding any of this. Like, he's not understanding that everything's destroyed and that there are like these giant bugs here.
Oh.
Like, he's still looking for. He's still looking for the family. Yeah. See.
Well, he knows they've been kidnapped. He told you they were kidnapped.
No, we told him they were kidnapped. How would he know that they were kidnapped?
He saw them run by.
Maybe. There's still people alive. I guess there's people in Concord.
See, he totally knows.
What's hey, going on? Come down to Concord. Try out genuine radiated pizza pie.
That is an actual place.
Yeah. Yes.
Concord, Massachusetts.
Yes, these are places, Jamie.
Yes, I'm just pointing it out.
All right, so where do I go? Where do I have a marker?
Open up your map.
Something over there. All right. Nope.
That wasn't it.
Nope.
That wasn't it.
Nope.
That wasn't it.
Ah,
there it
is. There
it is. Was it B?
It was B.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Let's see our map.
Should have figured.
Investigate Concord.
There you go. So just run that way.
Let's go to Concord, and while we're there, we can get a genuine, authentic, pizza pie. A piece of pizza pie.
Oh, wasn't there, like, an Easter egg in 3? Isn't there, like, an Easter egg in all of them that they carry over where there's, like, an alien spaceship?
I don't know about that.
We should find that.
I mean,
that should be our mission for this playthrough, is to find the alien spaceship.
There was DLC in New Vegas. Called Mothership Zeta.
Yeah, and in Fallout 3, you could get the ray gun from the spaceship.
Oh, maybe, yeah. I don't know.
Whoa, is that Pizza Planet?
I think there might be.
No, in front of you. It was in front of you. Pizza Planet!
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Oh, no, it's just fucking dog boners.
Jeez, Jamie. Children watch
Greet the
this.
Dog. Greet the dog.
Wait, where's the dog?
Greet the dog.
Where is it?
Red Rocket.
Where?
Greet the dog.
Where?
I don't know. You
don't just
it.
Say greet the dog, Jamie.
You missed it. I told you dog boners. You made fun of me, and now the dog's gone. Now he's dead.
Look, here he is.
Oh, that's hey, dumb. What are you doing? Does it have to be this kind of dog?
What, yes.
Why does every game developer want to program a German Shepherd so bad?
Because German Shepherds... I want a German Shepherd.
I don't. I want, like, a dachshund. Can I get a dachshund?
Are you going to follow me?
Can I get a beagle?
No, you can't get a beagle. Press A to begin issuing commands.
Stupid. Everyone thinks it's so amazing. Okay, nope. Not doing it. This is just general game design. This isn't about this game. Everyone thinks it's so amazing when you put a dog in your game. It's always the same fucking dog. Like, who gives
a
shit?
No, it's not. It wasn't a German Shepherd in the last one.
In what one?
In Fallout New Vegas. In Fallout...
Did you have a dog companion in New Vegas?
It might have been Fallout 3. You had dog meat.
Yeah, but he wasn't, like, an all-time companion.
Yes,
people
he
made
was.
A big deal about it in this game for a reason, right?
No. They made a big deal out of it because you can command him, whereas dog meat, it was just either attack or stay, but this one you have like 4 different...
What kind of dog was that?
Man, it was a mutt. I don't know.
Looking it up. The last 2 Call of Duty games did it.
Look, man,
It was the same fucking dog.
What happened to your... I'm not going to say bad things about this game.
I'm not talking about this game. I'm just saying in general, stupid dumb dogs in games.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me tell you, Jamie, I got a game that will change your mind about dogs in video games.
Do you?
Beverly Hills Chihuahua 3, the game.
Are we going to play that?
We're playing it right now. Yeah, you thought this was Fallout 4, didn't you?
Oh my god.
Hey, man, look at me. I'm the Beverly Hills Chihuahua.
I knew Concord wasn't in Boston.
Are you not hearing the George Lopez? I guess that was more like Carlos Mencia.
Yeah,
and
that
I
was
apologize for
Carlos
that.
Mencia.
I steal jokes, man. Look at all these jokes I'm stealing. Isn't that
That's
funny?
That's a German Shepherd.
Yeah, no.
It's supposed to be.
Oh.
They just weren't good at programming dogs back then.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, well, you should pay attention to the screen. Jeez,
yeah, well,
Jesus.
Maybe you should, you know, shut up, Jamie, for a little bit. Maybe you should just shut your mouth and let me kind of just do whatever. How about that?
Yep, everyone always wants German Shepherds.
Everyone always wants you to shut up.
Ain't that the truth? Didn't hurt me when my mom said it. Won't hurt me when you say it.
It won't hurt me when you keep saying that.
Yeah. It's a quote from Sweet Life of Zack and Cody.
Is it?
Yes. Yes. Right,
I'm not doing too well with these guys.
Would you like me to take the reins?
No, Jamie. I can do it. I'm just all not right. doing it well.
Your dog's in trouble.
No, he's fine.
Oh, you shot the guy in the dick.
Yep, and you just spit everywhere.
Yeah, I did, but dude, you ever been shot in the dick?
No, as a matter of fact, Jamie, I have not. I almost pride myself, Jamie, on not getting shot in the dick.
I'll go ahead and say, I'm proud of the fact that no, never been shot in the dick.
Bam, you're down, and...
Are his legs broken? What's he doing? Stop dancing. Stop fucking dancing.
Oh, there's something up there.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, there was something shooting down at him.
Yeah. Oh, well, he's on your side.
I don't know. Matter. Are you dead already?
Wow, what a useless piece of...
I can stimpack the dog.
You gotta?
I need to stimpack the dog. Here it is. Here's your EpiPen.
You stabbed him right in the air between his
legs. There he
is.
Look at him. He's fine. Okay, don't go
fresh as ever. There's still an enemy.
Yeah. Oh. Wait.
It's not that guy. Well. Someone behind you. Look at your mini map. Behind you.
How do I use a stim pack?
I have no idea. You're the Fallout Master.
I'm used to like a quick menu.
Open inventory tab. You can favorite items by pressing RB.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Did you use your only stim pack?
No, I've got some. And I can favorite it by press. All right. Okay.
There you go. Now you can press down on the D-pad, and it will, you just took it off your favorites, and you just used another one.
Well, I needed to. Okay, cool. So, and then down, and... Alright, perfect. There you go.
Now all you right. can press down, I assume, and you just... Did you just use your third one?
Maybe.
Did you
Who knows?
Just use all three of your
Jamie,
own
shut,
packs?
Shut up.
You almost got sassy with me just now. You're getting Sammy, Jace.
Where's my dog?
He's dead.
Oh, there he is.
Museum of Freedom.
I thought that guy was a friend.
He was a friend. So. You tried to pick his pocket, and then someone threw fire at you.
I didn't pick his pocket. I just noticed that I could, and then I stood up, and I wanted to talk to him.
Oh, well, you were talking to him in the middle of a fight.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep,
You're getting a bit shot. You're being shot. Yeah.
Okay, that's just a raider. Yeah, you know it's spring when the raiders get in.
I'm on my raider.
I am much more accurate with the...
It's a Britney Spears song.
Jamie, do I look like I listen to Britney Spears?
Yes.
Well, you're correct.
You look exactly like the kind of person who would listen to Britney Spears. Just throwing that out there. You can go around on the... That, yeah, you can go right through there.
But they're all...
Upstairs. But you have to kill them eventually anyway.
Well, yeah, but they're all coming... No more British occupation,
what?
All right?
What?
Well, because Boston is a huge,
Not the mannequins!
Oh.
Did you just shoot at that red coat thinking it was an actual enemy?
Yes, I did.
No more British occupation!
That's what they told me to do! They told me no more British... Oh, it's like
That's the Raiders.
Oh, it's a museum.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's the Museum of Freedom.
I've never been to Boston.
Although, it said it on the door when you opened the door.
No, see, you're just saying things now.
Okay, well.
Is there...
That way?
I'm trying to use VATS to see if maybe I can, Well, got myself into a real pickle here.
I'm glad they never put a system like that in a Skyrim.
What?
VATS.
VATS?
Yeah.
I mean, you don't have many projectiles in Skyrim.
No, but still, they could have incorporated something in there, I know. And I think they just chose not to.
There we go.
Nice.
Pipe pistol.
Nice. New
so
weapons.
We got some
can
stuff.
You dual wield?
Got some stuff. No, I don't think you can.
Ever?
I don't think there's a reason to, no. I mean,
I think there's a reason to. It's looking badass.
Maybe they added it, but I don't
know. Wait, go back and look at the cat. Aww. I want that. I want that framed on my wall.
This makes me feel forlorn, but also happy. Ah, and this, it really gives you a sense of, really gives you a sense of the summer. That's $500,000 I just destroyed. No one cares.
Good job, Hitler. That's what he did. He destroyed priceless art.
Oh, that's true, true. So do I...
Are you still crouching?
Yes, I'm hiding.
Well, you're not hidden.
Well, it says caution. That means that they don't see me, but they're looking for me. See, that guy doesn't see me.
I guess.
Saw me at the back of his head.
Saw me through the new hole in the back of his skull.
Is he dead and he just fell into a position where...
No, he has a health bar.
Ah, there it is. Perfect. Double tap.
Ooh, stuff.
Oh, yeah, stuff.
A jet? What?
It's a drug.
Oh.
Yeah. It's a buff.
Never thought I'd say this about drugs, but that's disappointing.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. More mannequins.
One of those mannequins is going to be alive, I know it.
Man, I can't take any more of these mannequins. Ha ha ha. Welcome to the show.
Man, I can't believe you said that.
How long have we been recording for?
I don't know, 40-something minutes?
Alright, let's
get through the Museum of Freedom, then we can go to the next episode, I think.
Yeah, sure, why not?
I think that sounds about right.
Alright. I want to explore, like, a little bit more.
Well, naturally. And you gotta kill everyone, get to the top. Get to the tip-tip-top-a-rooney.
I think my dog's
shoot
dead.
That thing! Shoot that thing! Okay, we'll shoot the raiders first. Just shoot him with your gun.
I did.
No. Looks like he's wearing Thieves Guild armor.
He's wearing a gizmus. Oh, my dog.
That's the thing I said to shoot.
Well, my dog
did. And he lit your
dog
on fire.
I didn't shoot it.
Holy
this guy did.
Holy shit, Stains, dude. He doesn't give a shit either. He's like, fire? Never
dude,
heard of it. You're on fire.
German shepherds are
fireproof.
Badasses.
And fireproof.
Oh, where's... Move.
Take all
there we go. Yes.
Nice. Oh, now you have armor.
Yes, I do. But I like my little vault suit.
Well, doesn't
like
protect you.
See, I'm hidden now. I'm hidden because I killed everyone who could have seen me.
Well, now you are. Nuka-Cola?
Yum.
Oh, what could have been?
Memories. Dreams of another time. Alternate realities. Why couldn't they be mine?
Was that?
It's me.
You just made that up?
Yeah, I just made that up.
That was fucking beautiful.
Thank you, dude.
Write that shit down. We're making a band.
Oh, hey, friends. Sorry, I aim as if it were Dark Souls.
What?
Like, I'm playing
this. Level up!
I'm holding B to run, when really all holding B does is, turn my flashlight on. Wait, what was that?
You leveled up.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll take care of it later.
I don't think that guy's an enemy. You just shot him in the side, and I don't think he's an enemy. Good job.
Oh, look, it's the
that
guy.
That is a nice pistol. I mean, rifle.
Let's kill him and take it.
I'm going to say
you
agree more.
You owe me.
That gun. You owe me that gun. I'll take it now.
He's going to give me his chest full of emeralds.
Ew, gross.
Yeah. Is that a euphemism?
Yeah.
Who are these people?
It's a euphemism for a butthole.
Oh, my God.
After a green poop.
Exposition.
I don't need exposition in my open world game.
Yesterday there were 8. Now there are 5. The ice cream man, he took the rest.
Have you seen Master of Disguise?
Oh, yeah.
13 kids go into the water. 10 kids come out. The ice cream man, he take the rest.
Ooh, ghouls. Tell me more about the ghouls. What are ghouls? Oh, my God. I'm sorry I asked. All right, that's great.
I didn't ask for your life story, buddy.
You know my name, not my story. Oh, look, it's Preston Garvey.
What a hairdo.
Right? I love that pompadour. Dude, we should have done a Space Dandy character.
Dude, look, it's the join or die thing.
Yeah, it's the don't tread on me. But it's
yeah.
The other one.
Yeah.
I like it.
But it's
Boy,
the other one.
I agree,
one.
Too.
The join or die one, you mean.
Preston Garvey's just like, yeah, we just go around killing people.
You know what that poster represents?
What?
It's the 13 colonies.
Oh, really?
Yeah. United we stand, divided we fall. Yeah, and the snake's cut up in all 13 colonies. And because of that, the snake died.
So it's like, oh, I see.
Yeah.
I see what you're saying.
It's join the colonies or die.
That's... No, I think...
No, that's what it is. Right. Yes. Join one of the colonies, or we're going to consider you a traitor and part of the British people, and we're going to kill you.
Really?
Yeah, they were ruthless, dude.
I thought it was like a United We Stand kind of thing. Whereas
it's
like,
both, yes.
The
if
snake
you join us,
survive.
The snake will be together.
Right.
But if you don't, we'll kill you.
Wow, that's interesting.
Yeah. Something like that.
Man, I'm surprised that the frame rate hasn't really been acting too crazy.
Yeah, no, you're right.
With the recording, because I only tested it for like 10 minutes, leaving it open and recording.
I like his closed front goggles he has.
I need to see them again.
Yeah, well, we'll never see them again. See?
Oh, wait. Yeah, look at that. They're like welding goggles.
It looked like the front was covered in metal.
Hey, you like my dog?
Dog, how about sit?
Marcy Long.
Dog, get out of the way. Mama Murphy.
John Long. That's Mama Murphy.
Ooh, Mama Murphy.
Oh, Mama Murphy. You guys want to hear a ghost story?
Oh, wait. Bobblehead.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look at that.
Right job.
What is it? Perception.
Nice. You're welcome.
Oh, nice. I'm going to take it.
You're welcome.
Now I have an extra, what?
Now you have the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed this Fallout 4. We're going to play some more. I hope you're not bored.
Next episode.